Danette Crawford felt God calling her to reach the youth of Bolivia's largest city, and she wound up preaching to university students.
We had churches and young people come together from all over the city to reach out, and we had the event at the largest university of the nation. Gabriel University in the city of Santa Cruz, Bolivia, has 70,000 students. We were granted permission to have in the center of the university to have this crusade at their stadium where they play soccer.
A small team from Crawford's Joy Ministries in Virginia came to Santa Cruz and joined local Christians to invite students to the outreach.
It was so awesome when we were passing out the flyers. Everyone was so grateful and excited that we were doing something there at the university.
90 volunteers from local churches worked with Joy Ministries to bring the gospel message to the university campus. Many who heard the message responded to the invitation to follow Christ. Others experienced a physical healing. This student had a crippling pain in her leg, but said that after prayer, the pain was gone and she could now jump and run. Crawford says she plans to carry out more evangelistic meetings in South and Central America in the days ahead.